Agarwal.
Nancy Agarwal.
Yes.
Some of the people on social media knows Nidhi is so glamorous, so hot and everything. But after looks, after watching the trailer, the character Chitra is very much soft, very much.
See? That is the point. This is the life of an actor, right? Like, you may be whatever in your real life on, say, Instagram, if you all are talking about that, or whatever. But you have to change according to the film, and that's the fun when you get to play a character that's not at all like you. And I would like to play many more characters that are not like me at all. Yeah.
Nidhi was one of the luckiest heroines in Telugu because she was working with the other first film and another film with younger brother in the same family.
Yeah, that's true.
How it feels actually?
I actually do think I'm extremely lucky. I've always thought I was very, very lucky, and it feels amazing. I think they are both very, very well mannered and very caring. So they treat people really well. It's always nice to work with people who give you that respect, you know, as an actor and as a person, more importantly. So yeah, a lot of learning also from both, and just very well mannered and, you know, respectable people.
So are you waiting for to do a film with Naksha also?
Yeah. I think that's what's next, no? Now that I've worked with Chaitanya and Akhil. So yeah, definitely, I would love to. I would be so happy.
Almost the three songs already released, and today Jukebox almost came. So which is your favorite, and what about the Sherwani Sir's music?
Oh God. So my favorite song is actually the title track, Savyasachi, because it's so powerful. Like, you can, it's almost like a motivational song or like a prayer, you know? Something like that. It has that feel to it with the number of people singing it and the larger than life. I'm so happy that that's going to be pretty much the BGM of our film also. And I'm so blessed that Keeravani sir has given us the music, because I mean, Bahubali, and it's just, it's such a great association. And all of his songs have also been so much fun to perform to. But yeah, Savyasachi title track is my favorite. I've been listening to it continuously since the last 2-3 days.
ఏంటండి, వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.